Sports. It's in the game.
For a lot of us, this is where it all began.
Hi, I'm Tom Rennie. Welcome to Training Camp, a new feature brought to you by EA Sports NHL and Hockey Canada to deliver tips and tricks that will help you improve your hockey skills. We want you to enjoy the game as much as we do, and it's always more fun when you're learning and improving. So take advantage of these tips to learn the rules, build your hockey knowledge, and you'll see the results in your game, wherever you choose to play hockey. Good luck and have fun.
Hi, this is Ray Ferraro. In conjunction with Hockey Canada, I'm going to teach you both the sport of hockey and how to perform the actions in the game that will help you be more effective. There's six key parts to training camp: shooting, passing, defense, face-offs, basic deking, and advanced deking. If you're new, you'll probably want to learn the basics of the first four training categories. If you're an advanced user, you can jump ahead to advanced deking if you want. After the interactive training camp, there's a whole suite of videos covering the concepts that are taught to the players at Hockey Canada. Then as you play and enjoy the game, keep an eye out for Hockey Canada videos that the coaching feedback system recommends to you. Those are based on your personal performance. Let's get it going.
Every one of them is giving up and giving in. Tell me, in this house of mine, nothing ever comes without a consequence of cost. Tell me, will this die?
The slap shot's the most powerful shot in hockey. It's your best chance of scoring if you're far from the net. To wind up for a slap shot, hold the B button. And then to shoot, you let go. You can't wind up for too long or the puck's gonna sail away on you. Now try it now.